Thanksgiving is right around the corner. I don't know if the mic's on. I'm gonna check. All right, the mic is on. Thanksgiving is right around the corner, and I was thinking about what my favorite parts of Thanksgiving are. And I think my favorite part of Thanksgiving is right after you finish eating. Like, after you have, like, had a bunch of food and had dessert, and you're at that awkward moment, and they're like, what do? Like, does everyone want to watch football? Like, are we all just gonna, like, sit here? And I think that's when we have, like, the best conversation as a family. And I eat Thanksgiving dinner with my family and then my aunt's family. And I think that's, like, that's what, like, we really, like, have to be, like, well, we have to entertain ourselves and all we have is conversation. And that's the best time. That's probably my favorite part of any holiday, I think. It's just, like, really bonding with, like, your family and, like, getting, like, I don't know, you joke and you laugh and you, like, tell stories and people ask about where everyone is in their lives and you get to hear about what people have been up to. That's really awesome. That's my favorite part of Thanksgiving. What's your favorite part of Thanksgiving? Tell me in the comments.